A bloodbath as always from Power of Evil. Unicorns of Love and Fnatic are on the Rift for game one of the 2015 Summer Split. Gentlemen,
I got CS numbers even as far as the opposite numbers are correct. So let's just see who can get the advantage from all these shenanigans.
Yeah, Unicorn staying and trying to defend. Here's a dive.
Oh, they've got on Hillisang. That's the bounce and the hop. First blood goes to Reckless. He's back for Fnatic and he's already on the board. Takes two turret shots before he's forced to peel away. Reign over Huni and Yellowstar. They want Kickers. They get Kickers. Fizzichachi's the next target before Reign over is forced to flash to safety. The volley, and that's two kills for Reckless. Fnatic 3-0 at the 7 minutes.
Second dragon for both teams. Not entirely sure. They're moving to the jungle, though.
Oh, Yellowstar, he does have that unbreakable. He decides to engage. That's a flash pulverize. He headbutts Power of Evil into Fib of his hands, and Reignover knocks him right back in. There's no way for Power of Evil to get
away. I was wrong, Trevor.
And that's another kill. We both were, Crepo, because I wasn't expecting that.
Oh, let's see what happens here. All five members on the way. And that's a Hawk shot. Boom.
Well, we do see Huni. Meganar is very close to popping. He hops over the wall. Righteous Glory is going to give some speed here, but it's Fnatic that are a little split up. Huni's about to go. Meganar's Power of Evil has shredded down the cow. Now that's one victim from Fnatic. That's a 2-3 man Gnar against the wall. Huni's trying to do what he can as Febavin has found Power of Evil. The stun lands onto Hillisang, but it's not enough. Febavin has dropped Kickers as Nunu. As Hachi will be the next victim. Fnatic turn it around. They've got two kills. The re-engage. Vardax is still a lot of HP and Power of Evil mana to play with. They end up trading a 2-for-2. And all of a sudden, the game is stalled out to the point that Unicorns of Love are now the ones making some aggressive plays. Reignover has gone for the flash body slam, but he's got caught out. He's stunned. Kickers is trying to do that absolute zero for zone control, but it's Febavin that's on the back line. Forced to distortion away. Now Reignover is down. The enchanted crystal arrow catches Chachi. The Power of Evil and Vardax, the carries are locked up against the wall. Febavin's got one more in the background as Kickers is down. Chachi's trying to zone away what he can, but that tree's not going to last long enough. Vardax trying to lifesteal off the Scuttle Crab as he tries to dance and hop himself away. It's a 2-for-1 in favor of Fnatic, but can they get more? Vivin's looking for the chase. Dragon's a minute and a half away. They're going to risk running further.
But you will.
See what happens mid there. They're going on Kickers.
Well, we will find out. Reignover does find Kickers, and Kickers is obliterated by Febavin. We do see Tibbers is knocked all the way back as Vardax has pulled Hillisang in. Hillisang unable to knock up more. Reignover,
however, is stuck on the side. He can't do his fight.
He's trying to get further in. Power of Evil, as you said, on the Tribush right hand side. We do see him throwing out that Void Ooze, but it's simply not enough. And Fnatic,
the Constellation Dragon to at least avoid that fifth dragon coming out from Fnatic.
But if that opens
maybe
up
stay,
your base.
The base is going to open anyways with that.
Well, Chachi's down. Power of Evil is caught out. The barrel's going to knock them away. Nice to Fnatic get a couple.
Three tanks in the mid lane in a 1-3-1. Your mid lane is prone to getting grouped on, but three tanks there makes them really well, they're engaging.
While sidestep from the Ash, Yellowstar gets in. He manages to get a big knockup. We'll see whether or not that Maokai is enough frontline. Now Febavin's joined the fight. Hillisang, I think, flash forward for that one. Instant QSF from Reckless. But the massive Gnar against the wall. Fnatic have just won the team fight. Thanks to Huni. Four members of Unicorns of Love are down. And Fnatic are pushing through. Huni once again delivers for Fnatic.
And this is actually all the QSS. I want to listen to the comms right here because I think UOL said, Hillisang said, guys, I got Reckless, flash Tibbers, I got him. He immediately cleansed out, and this dragged the entire Unicorns lineup forward, and they basically walked into Huni, smacked him into a wall.
20-second death time as Fnatic are going to set their sights on the Nexus. The only team that's been able to defend it a few times was Unicorns of Love, but it's not going to be enough this time round. Unicorns are down, Power of Evil's poking from the side, the Nexus is hammered away, and the Spring Split Champions open up Summer with a massive victory over the Unicorns of Love.